oppressor.
Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire. Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit! We need the Nawali for this. Plan B! Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Made it.
Ow!
Light work. How's it going back there?
I'm with Kev. Spike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead.
It's plan C.
We'll be right there. I could get a performance bonus for this.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. Good thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Shit! Nina, stay back! They've got a turret!
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Ooh, hot wiring. I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now.
Closing in.
You better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
Let's keep this up.
The train.
Nina, I need a lift.
I have to drop off the Nawali and come back for him.
Do it.
Is that plan E?
Technically, it's plan B again.
This is no time for whiteboards, Eli.
I'm here. Hop on.
Let's catch that train. Oh, shit!
Panteros! Take the train! Find the money! Kill anyone in your way!
I'm gonna need the Nawali! Fast!
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess... plan E? Keep him coming! Nobody robs this train but the Saints!
Your ass is dead!
I warned you, Marshal! And you, Saints!
Got the Nawali!
Heading to you!
Big mistake!
crane duty was supposed to be easy.
This train is no match for my truck.
Damn it! Those helicopters are dropping panteros like corn fucking fatty. You meatheads think you can steal our heist?
This is for what you helped Nina do to the forge!
That shit ain't hard.
Now, Wally, about now.
I wasn't mad before, but now you gotta die. Headache incoming.
Nina? Any ETA?
Not yet. Dealing with panteros here, too.
Bag them in tag.
You might die for that one.
Watch yourselves. Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that chingada.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no! Wow! You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? He's good. He's all good. Let's go get our money.
You killed Sergio! You bastards!
You are not without talent.
Another turret! Follow my lead!
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
You cannot kill me.
Hold the line!
Too slow!
This isn't over!
Knocked him dead.
Any Anybody else want
to? Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nawali! You ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once. In the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
We can use these to make our escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car! Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. We lost the Nawali.
Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right? Give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be. Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah. I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You're what?
I'm calling this Plan F. F for fuck it. Glad you taught me to drive one of these. Can't stop.
Something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
whoa. Slow down there, buddy.
He almost killed Kev.
I was in the moment!
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Los Panteros are in total confusion since we killed Sergio.
Good off the head and the snake dies, huh?
They may still flail around a bit, but they'll never be a serious threat to us again.
Good. One gang down.
Yo, boss, what's up?
What's up, Kev?
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah! Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed their money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is gonna be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah! Sure, they try to take it and say that I'm too small. Cool, cause I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I jet back to the lab without a mic to grab. So then I add all the rhymes I had, one after the other one. Then I make another one to diss the opposite, then ask if the brother's done.
Here we go again.
On assholes, we're here to steal back the Codex you stole after it was stolen from other people.
Oh. Now it's your turn. Take cover.
The Codex is gonna be ours.
Man, I was like the
Bulk is at the bottom of those stairs.
Here we go again!
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it! They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own ability.
That's predictable.
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training, martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way. Beat your ass.
Nothing, man.
Every idol!
You're gonna mess with your boy like that?
Let's think. If the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht. Hold on, I'm out of bullets.
Let's go find the Codex. We're here to take what we want, just like you used to.
Send me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Right, protect the collective!
Open it, Flank!
Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement! I'll kill you some other time!
I need cover!
We got the cop. Oh, shit. It's booby-trapped.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah! I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. He's hot! Vámonos! We got the codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement! Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell yeah.
Come on, die with this shit!
That's for the collective!
Did a
nail? Shirt, more power.
The ride. Our ashes. We should probably get out of here before the bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Holy shit!
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
We go all out, up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool.
Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
I got to bring it to you, coward. Then it's gonna be quick.
He got a little crazy over there.
Seriously, why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I do not know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of.
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns.
Let's fuck him up.
Hell yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give him a reason not to follow us.
But that couldn't have been the issue. Or maybe they just saying that now cause they miss you. The nigga tried to diss you. That's why you're laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. Preacher telling the truth and it hurts. Y'all gon' make me lose my mind.
Give it
up. Up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here. Up in here. Y'all gon' make me go.
Another one down. Ow! I'm gonna hurt you bad.
Y'all gon' make me lose my
cool. Up in here. Up in here,
off the chain, losers.
Still want the fame, off the name. First of all, you ain't back long enough to be fucking with me. You ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you pumping on, I got you talking about. You Superman, I got the kryptonite. Should I smack him with my dick or the mic?
Still having nerve not to fuck with the stains?
It's out of all the factors. You rap, you twisted, your girl's a hoe. You broke, your kid ain't yours, and everybody know. Your old man say you stupid. You be like, so, I love my baby mother. I never let her go. I'm tired of weak ass niggas running over people that don't belong to them. What the fuck is wrong with them? We're fucking up for real niggas like my mans and them. Who get it all to the strip or the hands with them. Y'all gon' make me lose my mind.
I'm gonna take a jump.
I'm gonna regret this.
Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here. Up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here.
Don't you know who I am?
No!
Up in here, up in here. I bring down rain so heavy it hurts your head. No more talk.
We're about to hit a wreck.
You keep up, unless you're trying to end up red. Cause if I end up dead, I end up dead. Cause you soft type nigga, fake up dog type nigga. Push like a soft white nigga. Dog, if the dog blood's thicker than water.
Everybody come out.
Peeled off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? Cuando?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the Codex, and fucked up Collective HQ?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, amigo. Hells yeah. Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who have had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come, you just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Setting up for the party. The word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, eh? Who could have seen that coming?
We may get a little trouble from some isolated groups, but as a whole, I'd say we've broken the idols.